to the heliplots. And yes, I'm eating chips again. Gotta love them chips. Now to get out the crayon. I want to thank everybody for being on today. I hope everybody's having a good evening. Yep, Mr. Chips. Good name. Four, 9, 10, 16, 17, 18, and 2, and 1. Let's try to match those up. Oh, they're there. Just as usual. Albuquerque, New Mexico. Cathedral Cave, Missouri. College Outpost, Alaska. Corvallis, Oregon. Disney Wilderness Preserves, Florida, same wave. And everyone. Hockley, Texas, where they've been fracking lately. Adam Zawanski Observatory in Oak Ridge, Massachusetts. Kipapa, Hawaii. Pocoloa, Hawaii. What do you know? Same waves. Black Hills, South Dakota. Standing Stone, Pennsylvania. Tucson, Arizona. Wyandotte Cave, Tennessee, or Indiana. Waverly, Tennessee. Ann Arbor, Michigan. Alum Creek State Park, Ohio. What do you know? Better and better. Auburn Hatchery, Idaho. Amarillo, Texas. Binghamton, New York. Good old Bozeman, Montana. Brewton, Alabama. Boulder Array Site 6, Pendel Array Site 6, Wyoming. Cedar Bluff, Kansas. Ooh, we got waves. Corbin's Frederick Verbser. Fredericksburg Observatory in Virginia. What do you know? Same waves. Cliffs of Neuse, North Carolina. Yeah. They're shaking. Over Wisconsin. Dagmar, Montana. Duckway, Tool County, Utah. We know we got same waves. Hero Status Center, Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Eagle, Central Alaska, Alaska. Eagleton, Montana. Elko, Nevada. Come on down. Uh-oh. See there? 12 o'clock. What happened at 12 o'clock? But that's a 4.0 there. It's even bigger down here. One wave came from the south and one wave came from the north. You know, I just find it awfully suspicious. See that one again, I know. Oh, look at that. 12 o'clock. It's the same wave. And all the other times, it's the same wave. Because it's all from good old Yellowstone. And when the thick skulled ones in the background that try to come into the channel and disrespect my mods and my viewers. Yeah, once you get the sleep out of your eyes, you'll be able to see things a little bit clearer. Stupid Godfrey, Georgia never has anything. I don't even think that one's online. I think it's just a still freaking image. Hanford, Washington. Yep, definitely earthquakes. Waves during every time. Hopedale, Illinois. Same waves. Haley, Idaho. Harbor Ranch, Cache County, Utah. Idaho Springs, Colorado. Junction, Texas. Jewel Farm, Wisconsin. Kansas State University in Conza Prairie, Kansas. There they are. Kingsville, Texas. Lasso Ray in Montana. Lisbon, New Hampshire. Lake Yellowstone. Once again, I'll show you this so you'll just, you'll know. All the waves are there. Lake Azonia, New York. Oh yeah, definitely picked up some waves. Lakeview Retreat, Alabama. Mont Chateau, West Virginia. Mount Ida, Arkansas. Coronados Mountains, Texas. Missoula, Montana. Mesa Verde, Colorado. Nacogdoches, Texas. Newport, Washington. New Hope, South Carolina. Just don't look good. Don't look good at all. Neilton Lookout, Washington. Of course, Ogallala, Nebraska is offline. Oxford, Mississippi. Peaks Kenny State Park, Maine. Even in Maine, they're having little quakes. It's way up north. Red Lodge, Montana. But remember, all these waves started someplace, and it was all at Yellowstone. And this was the Red Lodge of Montana. State Center, Iowa. Great Sand Dunes National Park, Colorado. Topaha Springs, Nevada. Tazewell, Tennessee. Vicksburg, Mississippi. Wichita Mountains, Oklahoma. Vicksburg, Mississippi. Wrangell Island, southeastern Alaska. Yeah, it's been off since 1600. But yeah, it's still same waves. Wupatki, Arizona. Wild Horse Valley, Oregon. And the only earthquakes that good old USGS has for today was a 2.4 or 2.3 and a